We got involved with Guam History Day by our AVID program.
That was 8th grader Alona Paja of Anderson Middle School talking about how she got involved in the local and national History Day competition. She, along with fellow 8th grader Shannon Atta, are part of a delegation led by the Guam Preservation Trust to Maryland to compete against the best student projects across the United States, American Samoa, international schools, and Department of Defense schools. This is Shannon's second time competing, as she explains their social studies teachers require it.
We first competed in our school competition, and then we won first for the group documentary category, and then we competed in the island-wide and won first for that. So now we're going to national.
According to the National History Day website, the competition engages young people to discover historic, cultural, and social experiences of the past. Its overall goal is to help the youth to be better able to inform the present and shape the future through project-based curriculum and instruction. For example, Shannon and Alona conducted interviews themselves and made a documentary on the Guam teacher strike of 1981, which ties into the 2011 National History Day theme of debate and diplomacy. While most schools had a whole year to prepare for the school, Guam, and National History Day competitions, this group had a shorter amount of time to do that.
Most schools started at the beginning of the year, but we, Dodea, got 2 months to put together a project for the school level, and then like 1 month for the island-wide, and we had
two months to prepare for nationals.
Wow. Another interesting aspect of the 14-year-old pair is they are the anchors for their school's daily morning newscast. With this experience likely to help them with presenting their project in the national competition, they give us a snippet of what they say when they're under anchor duty.
Good morning, Dragons, and welcome to KAMS. I'm Alona.
And I'm Shannon, and their lunch today is